Panarin shoots wide. Round the boards. Truba there to keep it in. Makes a move on Carter. Truba to the net. He scores!
What a move. Jeff Carter got out there in a long shift. And Truba with that little stutter step beats him and then just takes it hard to the net. And then the backhand, players to the front of the net. It didn't look like Domingue saw the shot and it slithered through him.
Gaudreau in front, feeds a pass to Leno, stopped by Ottinger, took it offline, Gaudreau scores! Johnny Gaudreau sends the Flames to round two, bring on the Battle of Alberta!
This is just a smart goal scorer's goal, you know, from a bad angle, just throw it towards the net, and Gaudreau just knew that Ottinger, you know, is still retreating back to the post, and that puck had eyes, and somehow, a pretty happy group.
Verhaeghe out to center. Moving in, it's a 3-on-1. Verhaeghe down the wing. Centering feed. And they score! Claude Giroux! And Verhaeghe has a Panther record 5-point night.
The Panthers on a 4-on-1 over to Giroux. What a move there! And that puck was over the goal line before the defenseman could sweep it out.
There's another one of those plays, got to get deep.
Here's Paul. Paul's trying to dance it. He scores! Nick Paul, what a goal! And it's 2-1 Tampa Bay.
Paul challenges him, does a great job. Look at those feet. What a soccer move there to use that right foot to kick it up to his stick and drills it past the goaltender. That is a gigantic goal by Nick Paul.
2 minutes and 6 seconds into the game. Captain. Stick handles it behind the goal. Beautiful behind the back pass. That's Malkin. He scores.
Evgeny Malkin on a gorgeous feed from Kapanen.
Georgiev is pinned to the goal line. You know, he's fearful of a wraparound, and by the time he gets himself in position, Gino's able to flick a backhand.
It just didn't seem fair, that goal.
Penguins clear. Puck set down ice by Teddy Bluger. The Storkin quickly ahead. Pours the Banerjead. Stop. Rebound. Score. Chris Kreider knocks it in on the power play. Set up by the long pass by Igor Shesterkin. And the Rangers have their first lead here in game six.
Heads up play by that man right there. He saw the Penguins were in the middle of the change. Fires an absolute perfect pass. And a little spinorama by Chris Kreider. And he buries it to the back of the net.
Kane overskated into neutral ice. Kempe with a step into the zone. Kempe to the net. Yes! Scores! Kings win in overtime. Adrian Kempe sends them back to LA with a chance to win the series.
Now the speed is apparent, but the puck protection of Adrian Kempe was exceptional to make the move, hold on, wait for the goaltender to go down, and tuck it home.
24 seconds on the manpower advantage. Great read by Cirelli. Anthony Cirelli, shorthanded, powers in.
Cirelli with the steal, with speed, somehow turns, spins, and on the forehand, puts it through the legs of Jack Campbell. What a goal!
An unbelievable spin move. Finds its five hole.
Comes to Yamamoto. Trying to find McDavid. He does. Going to the net. Couldn't get the shot away. He still has it. Wraparound backhand attempt. He still has it. He shoots. He scores! It's the Connor McDavid show.
This is the relentless effort of Connor McDavid. Jersey thinks the penalty's been called, but it hasn't. One chance denied. Skate to stick. Berry for Connor McDavid. And you think he likes that? This place has erupted.
Letang swings it over. Crosby. Rossi in front. Getzel right there. And it's in. Score! Getzel finds a way!
One of the most incredible goals I've ever seen. Getzel kicked it from his skate to his stick and knocked it in off the glove of the goaltender. And Jake Getzel's going to go to the front of the net. It's going to go off his skate and up as Shesterkin's reaching for that puck.
That is just a display of skill, some soccer and some baseball.